I'm Nick Bostrom. I'm a professor at Oxford University, where I run the Future of Humanity Institute. We are particularly interested in developments that could fundamentally change the human condition in some way. So not so much what will next year's iPhone look like, but other things that could rewrite the ground rules of the big game of human civilization. This transition to the machine intelligence era, which looks like it's coming at some point, but it might still be far away, we don't know, I think would be associated with some significant risks, including existential risks. That is, if we get super intelligence wrong, we might not get a second try to get it right. Like, you don't want to have some antagonistic super intelligent force that you're then trying to somehow manage. You can't put the genie back into the bottle, I think. So we might only get one shot at getting this right. On the other hand, if we do get it right, then I do think it can help us remove a lot of other existential risks and unlock this much bigger future. It's a little scary what you find when you're looking at these big existential risks. And you think at some point there's going to be some set of mature, wise, sensible human beings in charge somewhere at the upper echelons of some big government or something like this, but there isn't. Like, it's just us. That's a scary thought. No sort of senior person up there somewhere who knows everything that's going on and has it all figured out. We are kind of rushing forward with all these different technological discoveries, not just in AI, but in other fields as well, biotech. And our strategy seems to be to hope that it all works out, that whatever we discover will be such that we can manage it, that it will turn out well. Because if we discover something that requires some big global coordinated response or some foresight that, you know, you need to take steps 10, 15 years before you just deploy it, like, that's just not in the cards at the moment, right? So we kind of pull out these balls from the great urn of possible inventions and just hope that there isn't a black ball in there, because we keep pulling out the balls. And, you know, if a black ball comes up, well, I guess that's time's up for humanity.